My turn now. Hi.
This ends now.
I'll take you all off.
It's over.
Saren and her group would be here waiting for us.
Yeah.
But we must have missed them.
What could it be?
Thank you.
turn now. Yeah. Finish this ASAP. My turn now.
This ends now.
Let's see.
I'll take you all on.
This ends now.
Look.
Great work.
Thank you.
Time to fight! My turn now! Like that?
This ends now.
I'll take you all on. It's finished.
What's inside?
The emblem.
You who have abandoned the Harmelins should now have the strength to defeat the demigods. Now, go forth!
Take you all on. Like that?
Listen well, demigods. The Oesis of Windham have freed themselves from the Harmelins and are fighting to reclaim their former glory. We have seen the light that is dissonance and intend to share its wondrous freedom. Answer me this, demigods. Do you really feel this world is worth your very lives to save? What could you, who reek of false purpose and pride, possibly accomplish? Would you really cast aside your families, your people, and even the future just to appease the Arbiters? Alassia, you feel it, don't you? You feel your life force slipping away with each Astrai summoning. Do you really have what it takes to finish the work of a demigod? Your silence speaks volumes. Why do this to yourself when you walk toward death? Are you truly satisfied? join us!
I appreciate your concern, if that is indeed what it is. But you need not worry about me. It is the ephemeral nature of my life that gives me purpose. I know I will not live forever, but I am strong because of that. And the summonings do not rob me of life. Rather, they make me feel even more alive. I am a demigod, a guardian of harmony. The Astrae and I are united in our goal to defend it.
You are either too stubborn or too foolish to understand. My words will not reach you. Wait! Did I not make myself clear? I have nothing more to say, especially to you.
We've known each other since we first hatched. Does our friendship mean nothing to you?
Are you serious? You think I've abandoned you? You have only yourself to blame.
I was waiting for you to stop me.
Fine! Come to my side now!
It's too late for that!
You may stand before me, but between our hearts looms a great ravine.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up!
There are too many of them! We need to fall back! Everyone, to Fedora! Fall back to Fedora!
Move it! They're heading for Fedora!
Fedora's in trouble!
Dad?
Alec, get out of here! Now!
Dad.
I couldn't let the Oasis who attacked the Hevelians go unpunished. I grew my fruit hoping the people of this world would eat it. Only the Hevelians show me any respect.
Do you want all this chaos and dissonance? Is that what your fruit is for?
The world I dream of is one possessed of an even greater sense of harmony. One of a more colorful variety.
More colorful variety? I've no idea what you're talking about.
You're still young, but deep in your mind, you yearn for it too.
I see. I think I get it, Wendell. The harmony in my mind is a dull gray, then.
Even in a remote place like this, the loss of harmony can still be felt. You demigods have work to do, right? Go on ahead, Alec.
Thank you, Wendell.
Thank you, Father of Alec.
I apologize on behalf of the Oasis.
Take care!
Wendell, you have my gratitude.
Three months to go, right? It was nice to see you.
Truly breathtaking.
It's amazing. We can invade Windham immediately if we ride Fedora now. The Fruitless have probably made that town their base.
Yes, but we should seek more power from the Astrae first. You all saw the temple's map in Zimar's house, I assume. Some we have yet to visit.
Alessia, will your body be able to handle much more of this?
I may be older than Saren. But I have yet to pass my prime.
What will you do now, Ulan? The decision is yours to make.
Has there been anything from the Arbiters?
Nothing at present.
Perhaps the Arbiters have no interest in this world.